What's up, legends? It's your boy, the Sky Legend. We're gonna see if we can get a dub. I keep having to reset this video. I'm about to make this party private.
Nigga, this my party. What the fuck you gonna make my party? I don't want it. What's up, Jamal? What's up? What's up?
I'm pretty wondering if I kicked out. This nigga
J. Juan,
he ordered an Uber.
Who?
Yeah, Aaron Bella ordered the money. He had $20 on one car, and the other car we were flying. But they called the police.
I need to be able to move faster, play smarter, and think. Come on, brother. This dude just knows stuff about you. We got more people coming in.
Man, this nigga Terry Stretch is so fucking nice, bro. We saw outside of Terry yesterday, right? This nigga Terry made a Stretch 5. Not a Stretch 4, a Stretch 5. Guess what this nigga shit goes to? This nigga get a 93 overdue and a 93 contested.
This is over here.
Man, he was whacking them boys yesterday, like, whacking them, like, almost from God. This nigga, I ain't had to do nothing for real. All I had to do is dribble combo up, get my shots in, you feel me, score, three. He needs to carry a shot. Man, bro, let me tell you what happened.
Keep on this villain right here, Casey.
So look. It's me.
Casey.
No, it's me. All right, look, it's me. It's all of us in the party, basically. Jay, all of us. So, dude, bro, I'm my freaking cutter. My PlayStation keeps cutting out. All right, are you listening? So, it's everybody in the party, right? So, it's the dude that Terry them running with. He hollering. But why do my PlayStation keep cutting off? My nigga, like, the screen keep going black. He hollering.
Asian Michael probably messed up.
So then, I'm like, these niggas ducking action. They keep cut. Because it's only me and Fat Fat, mind you. So I'm like, bro, I'm about to play against Terry Chances and the nigga that they playing with. He is a pro too. He hollering, bro. I'm like, man, what the fuck? Oh, man, when you need him. Swear to God, it would have been an easy game. Yes, bro. First off, Terry not gonna be able to score every point if we lock this nigga up, right? Am I right or am I wrong? He not gonna get no boards over Fat Fat. I know that for a fact. and the playmaker couldn't even dribble. So, and all we had to do was worry about Terry that whole game. My nigga still watching me, man. Spectating me.
You be dogging him when you gonna swap?
Not there. You're also on me.
My cousin for like four. What's up, my dude? Him out fighting with Mahogany cousin for like 4 hours, bruh.
Mahogany.
I was fighting her cousin like.
Man, I've been fighting my best friend.
And this hoe was throwing forks at me and shit, bruh.
She was what?
Throwing forks at me and shit.
I reminds me of when I lied to transfer.
And then Mahogany dumbass, her mom come up there because they was like, the dude was like, they about to get kicked
ooh,
out.
I'll
so
take
she,
that.
So she tell her mom, I posted it and a whole bunch of boys came. I ain't invited. I'm like, bitch, you know how dumb you sound? That's the dumbest lie you could ever come up with. That is, oh my, she's dumb.
Bro, why you want me over there?
Bro, I was fighting with her for like 3 or 4 hours. I should have knew she was gone because like the first hour I was choking at her. She was like, give me a kiss. I should have knew she was gone, but I just can't fight with that. And I finally stopped fighting with that. I had her shit for like an hour.
And then
that's what she talking about for my cousin coming. She said her cousin was coming at like 7. Her cousin never came.
This dude dangerous if he snipes you.
You talking about can just act like you're engaged. I'm like, oh, you bet.
He up here. Oh, come on. That's you.
Hell no.
He's not even
good.
That nigga jumped
on. Hell no.
I got sniped by what?
Wow. You got sniped by no skin. I'm done.
I'm glad I did,
though.
If I didn't, Kaya's
shit is crazy, man. Yeah. You know how many people was in that bitch, that last
room? Yeah, I went to a party.
No. I went to my Hogan Hotel party.
Oh, you talking about,
Well, what?
I don't know. I got a subject for you, Casey.
Like, I
don't
want
to. She wasn't doing nothing.
She was chilling. No, she just keep. She just
aggravated,
bro.
Bro, you wasn't going to be able to talk to all the hoes in there, cousin.
Why you say that?
Them hoes was ugly. Them hoes was ugly.
Ugly.
Not really. You wrong about that.
Hell yeah. Man, it was just one fat hoe. I swear to God, I thought I was going to have to take him off of the team.
I swear to story, dude.
I'm gonna have to take him off of the team. I already know.
I'm
it. And then I started fighting with her cousin. I'm like, man, thank you. I'm like, man, this whole fat and ugly as shit. I was baby funny. Had on
leggings.
Her shit was had on some leggings. Oh my God, her shit was looking so crazy. Bro, I was talking to her cousin. I'm really a corny ass nigga, bro.
Yes.
I had this whole going up and funny and shit. She's skinny, right? I'm like, how the mosquitoes bite? Let me see how the mosquitoes bite. And I'm funny as fuck. Man, I thought to get her home.
Let's fly away. Let's fly away to the circle.
For some reason, every time we got in there, nigga saw my son. I got
to pee.
Give me the lotion. Like, bro, what the fuck?
Casey.
What's up?
Well, to the circle with your balloons, bro.
Oh, Casey.
I got
it. It didn't rate Quan cousin live across the street from the
You only got no balloons?
Yeah. Rate Quan cousin live across the street from the what's the name? From the hotel. And so we get there, shit. We sitting in the lobby. It wasn't even the lobby. You needed a key to get into the main lobby. They have it. So we sitting in that bitch, right? Soon as we walk out, Nate call us like, come meet us. Soon as we walk out to come to meet us, 3 police cars pull up.
Damn.
I think they was on some though. When I couldn't hear him live, right? So I'm in there. So with Hoggy and Tyus Green at the same time. That's looking weird, man. My art. So they like started airing in the bathroom already, as it is. So they was waiting. I guess they was waiting for somebody to come meet them. I mean waiting on them to come meet them. Because they like meeting by the bathroom, by the pool, I guess. I'm not even nigga. There's niggas over here now, man.
But,
they was on the back. I don't know. They probably was. They talking about meet us by the bathroom, by the pool. By the bathroom, by the pool.
Because I was the only one niggas could go to the only public bathroom.
Oh, you see him? Let's speak on
yeah, I just saw him for like 92.
Bruh, tell me why. Oh my mahogany mom called, right? She talking about some I forgot the girl name I was talking to. She talking about she done not be being grown. And they see you know as soon as she's talking about she had it on street, she talking about
right.
She better not be being grown. They seen you know she was sitting on my lap. I was like, oh, hell no, it was too many people in there. It was Talaysia day, yeah. They wanna play ding dong ditch and shit? Being fucking dumb.
They wanted to be kicked out. That's what they were doing.
No, like, they was doing like soon as Danielle and them got in there, bruh. They was doing like they was playing ding dong ditch and shit like what the fuck?
They was doing too much, bruh.
Yeah, and then the black nigga, that's another reason why we got kicked out. Cause he was like, it's too many people coming in and out of room 122. So I'm like,
yeah, actually, I'm not gonna be playing with the action. As soon as I say that, everyone gonna get
sick. Thank you,
but tell me why me and Aaron didn't walk in there, right? At like 12. That bitch was kinking. That bitch was reeking. Yeah, that fucking room. Oh my god, that bitch was reeking.
There is no
that
loser,
bitch smelled like this. Man, what? And then the fat hoe was just sitting up there dogging the food though, dogging some chicken. I'm like, man, this little hoe is fat as fuck. I'm happy. I ain't have to take one for the thing.
You talk about Casey, you gonna take one for the team? No, nigga. No. I'm glad I didn't even go.
Where that nigga talking about me?
Cassie, you don't never go.
Man, I'll take one for the team.
Like,
that fat hoe Talaysia kept trying to flirt with me. I was not going. I'm like, hell no.
Like,
hell no. Hell no, you got me fucked up. You got me fucked up.
Bro, she's a perfect match for you, bro.
Hell no, hell no.
You like the millions.
She kept on the fight. They kept hitting me and shit. I'm talking about if they keep hitting me, I'm gonna hit her. The girl I was messing with. I'm talking about if they keep hitting me, I'm gonna just hit you.
But
I ain't gonna fake that shit. When that nigga Aaron Spears high off the bed.
You know what blew me? Mahogany posted them twerking, bro. I was about to.
I ain't gonna fake Mahogany shit was looking fat.
No,
you can't
nah,
fake.
They talking about that big girl, nigga.
I was like, that big girl is hell ball.
He said that.
She was popping. I'm like, man.
God. Yo, shut up. Put your fat ass down.
Y'all mess.
Kaya went live, bro. Oh my god.
Talking about
my
Kaya?
I don't even follow Kaya.
No.
What's Kaya?
Stinky Kaya.
Stinky, oh. Oh, okay.
No, they weren't, nobody in that bitch was stinking. They was taking showers like all day though.
Why
would you say stinky?
I don't know. This nigga Aaron was clucking. Them niggas be swimming like for like 3-4 hours. Not trying to talk to no hoes.
I hate niggas like that. Not gonna fake. Niggas gonna be like, bro, you trying to swim, bro? No, nigga. Let's go talk to you. Don't.
They got bullied out that bitch by some little niggas. I swear to God. Go look at that name story. It was some little ass kids, like 6 years old. It was a fat ass group of them. They got some jacuzzi, start splashing the fuck out of air, and Nene punched the little boy underground and start kicking that nigga. She drowned that nigga, low key.
Hey, we gotta find the last fight, Casey.
Oh, shit. Then he put that little nigga underwater and start punching and kicking that nigga. I was dead.
Nigga, I was dead too.
That nigga, they started throwing that hot ass water on air. They was like, whoa.
Oh, all we need to do is find this last fight.
Wait till I get my, what's that called?
The AK-47?
No, nigga. Not nigga. What's that card called, bro? Chachi card.
A what?
I'm not even what's talking about Fortnite, card? Like.
You know what?
My Chachi card.
Oh.
Oh, you going to Tricy?
Mm-mm. Oh, we get a car so we
can take. There's some risks up here we can take, Casey.
I ain't gonna say, Casey, everything was rolling my way yesterday. When I got a rapid, my phone was about to die. My phone was about to die. Like, when I got to the rapid station at Tower City to get a new one. I looked up what time it was gonna come. That bitch said 20 minutes. My phone was on 15%. My shit charged to 40. Like, oh shit, it's going. So when I get off the rapid, I get on the bus, right? I look up what time the bus come. They come off, this bitch coming 3 minutes. I see the nigga open the door. I'm like, man, let's go.
Yeah, fight's over here.
I got to the hotel, so.
Wait till I'm be done fighting.
Bro, I ain't even have to go to Windermere, bro. I thought I had to go to Windermere. Matter of fact, you won't even. I don't even think.
Oh my god, I'm so tired.
I was at the house at 11 and got there at 1.
Carried.
And stayed to like
11. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like. This has been the worst of my entire life. I need to warm up. I hope you guys like this, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. That was your first talk. Wait. Hit that like button.
Oh yeah, major fist up.
Yeah.